We're here today at Tower Mint with John Millin, son of legendary D-Day beach piper Bill Millin, and today he's going to be striking his father's 50 pence piece. John, how do you feel about that?
Well, incredibly proud. My father would be gobsmacked at this, but striking the coin in itself is an act of remembrance. So we do all remember what happened in Normandy, and that my father would certainly approve of.